Well, it's the Wandering Canucks, and we are now driving along West Bay Street in New Providence in the Bahamas. This is an area called the Caves. And just coming up on the left, you will see that beautiful Caribbean ocean. This is a public area. You can park here, go onto the beach. There's not much of a beach here, and it's high tide. So the water's probably coming right up to the barrier. On stormy days, the sand and the waves will come right up onto the road. Coming up on the left, there's going to be an area called the Caves, and these are very old caverns. Well, maybe we already went by them. Anyway, there's thoughts that some of the very ancient visitors centuries ago came to the island and actually stayed in them.
I thought you were doing a video on the car, the new car.
Coming up ahead, there's a nice little place called the Sunset Beach Club, a little beachfront restaurant and bar. Had a meal in there. It was quite nice. In behind, there's fine dining at Sapodillo's. Couple of little vendors with their trailers set up here on the left. Not sure what they're doing with the heavy equipment other than they may be removing some of the sand off the road from the last storm. So I guess you can use these equipment for things like sand, not just snow in the northern climates. Right, sign up for our channel, give us a like. It's the Wandering Canucks. Stay tuned for more videos.